not invest in education. And more the government spend the money
in other things.
And you,
yes, I agree with you. Because the government don't put enough money to education. And if
because the government don't manage the money.
We have enough money, but the education is not considered important.
I think the government they don't know how to invest the money in education. They spend the money for example, Congress or contract teacher, but teacher not specialized in his in the education.
I consider we need more technology to study. For example, computers, laptops, or site visits.
What about do you think about the national school? Is better than private school or not?
Studying in a public school has advantages and disadvantages, because you know that in a private school, I consider you have more knowledge. I study in both.
Okay.
And I consider I learn in both schools. But when I
maybe the teacher they are
more responsible.
More responsible. And maybe in the private school, they are interesting about you enter in the university. On the other hand, the national school only learn teach.
The private school give me the enough knowledge that I need to come to enter to the university. The public school gives you general knowledge, but not specific.
Yes, and maybe the teacher don't go to class, or because in the same they win money, or going or not going to class. Also, I think in the private school,
what is your experience in private school?
I study in most school. Yes. But in the private school, I learn the most important is to study for entering at the university. However, in the national school, I learned to for the life. In national school, teach me, for example, job education, work for education, job for education, for jobs. And my teacher teach me how make a floor, and another thing.
Yeah, you mentioned a job for job for the education. Yeah, I learned in this aspect administration.
Thank you.